instruments. So what we have done here is...
What do we miss?
Oh, ours are sloppy.
There are doctors in the ceilings.
What? What does that even mean?
We'd know if you'd just put her stupid tights on her.
I was talking her into it, okay? She was getting on board.
She's two. At a certain point, she doesn't have to get on board. She has to be in daycare. So you pick her up and you yank her tights on her.
That's what you do, and then she cries.
Because you wasted all the time cajoling her, so now I have to be the bad cop. If you just made it clear in the first place that she has no choice.
Because when every second counts, you need the most efficient approach.
Hmm. Well, she's it. Has she moved yet?
What do you think?
Is her mom here? Because she's nicer when her mom's here.
And she had to leave for work.
Sure the kid didn't need her?
You guys, stop. She's angry. She's 13. She had a double hip replacement. You'd be angry, too.
She's mean.
Like a badger.
She's 3 days post-op now. Okay, if she doesn't move her hips, we're looking at clots, contractures, poor recovery. Just have to make her do it for her own good. Oh. Look who I'm talking to. Can't even put a toddler in tights.
Huh? Oh. Oh. Well, then you show me how a bad cop does it.
Krev, get in there.
Why me?
We're attendings. You're a fellow. It's an order. That's how a bad cop does it.
Doctor.